Hello, and welcome to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Today, I'll be reading Quick Raven, Volume 3, Interception, which we got right here from GMAine in Balawa. Quick Raven, Volume 3, Interception. Karamuro, Karamas. Running as fast as he can, Ravin yelled at his partner. Marl, let's lead them to somewhere with more room. Okay, Marl answered with his blonde hair waving in the wind. Although they were able to take back the ancient book, they ended up with the thieves chasing after them. They defeated two of the thieves when they took the book. Unable to move in the narrow cavern, Ravin and Marl escaped the three remaining thieves and ran down the steep mountainside. Ravin carried the book under his arm as he cleverly weaved through the trees. What is it with this book? Ravin thought, with the ancient book in his hands. He heard the voices and footsteps coming after him. A request from the royal family that was filled with secrecy. The mysterious hymn that the thieves were talking about. Is this a book of such importance? When the two were just running out of breath, they broke through the trees into a clearing. The area was fine to swing a sword or throw a boomerang. Lake glanced around their surroundings as they waited for the pursuers. Okay, Marl, let's take care of them. As Ravin finished his sentence, the excited men came running into the clearing. Finally giving up, the three thieves readied their swords and attacked the two adventurers. The battle began again. It wasn't very difficult for the two adventurers who maintained their calmness to defeat the excited thieves. Ravin sheathed his sword. Three men lay at his feet. We're going to be in trouble if someone finds us. Let's get out of here, Ravin said, brushing his hair away. They were close to the main passage. The two were about to leave the area quickly. Suddenly, a dignified voice stopped the two adventurers. Stop right there. Thank you for listening to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy. Quick Raven, Volume 3, Interception.